Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
No way.
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
I don't have a clue.
I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
See ya, bitch. Thanks for the follow, Reaver 1990. Alright, I watch you stream Resident Evil 3. Come on! What the fuck? Bitch.
Oh man. Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
Oh no.
What happened? About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms.
Oh.
Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
No, just go.
Just go.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Hey, River. Yeah, I watched you speedrun Resident Evil 3, I think. Oh, but yeah, I'm so rusty. The last time I speedrun this game was like 2 years, 2 or 3 years ago. Oh, it's okay, no problem. I didn't plan to stream myself either. But I'm bored anyway, so why not stream? But I'm so rusty at the moment. Last time I played it was. No, yesterday I played it too, but my time was like shit. And I need to buy the PC version too. So I can skip the doors. I don't want to download it. Even though this is on an emulator, I don't want to download it. I have Resident Evil 2 on disk, the Japanese version. Virgin, come on, version. Okay, sorry, my English is not my native language. Yeah, but mostly I run Resident Evil A, Leon A. Okay, time to go to Claire. Give her. I'm playing this on an emulator on PC. But if you are wondering, I have to. Wait, hold on. Okay. One cutscene,
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all.
Just in case people are thinking I'm pirating it, no, I'm not pirating it.
There's no reason for us to stay any
So.
longer than necessary. Let's split up,
I
look for
like the
any
stickers that I
survivors,
got with
and get
it.
out of here.
Like,
Right.
the Japanese
One last
version
thing.
came with
Here's a
this. I
radio.
like it very
Take it.
much.
That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
But yeah, I like to preserve my discs in good condition. That's why I'm playing this on an emulator. I was unfocused. Does not matter. He's still practicing. So. But yeah, I'm playing this on PC with an emulator, EPSXe. Yeah, but some people think, oh, you pirated the game. Like, okay, it's like an old game. Come on, stupid zombie. Okay. Iraq is Mongolian. Well, I'm from Belgium. I always get grabbed there. You lose 3 seconds because you are grabbed there. 3 to 5 seconds, I think. Okay, bye-bye, liquor boy. You're not. So, how long ago did you get into Resident Evil 3 speedruns? I still need to get into Resident Evil 3. Okay. My brother is here. You cannot skip this in the GameCube version, you can skip it, but not on this version. Sucks. And door skips. The ultimate version would be if you can do door skips and scene skips. Is still in good condition, so I cannot complain. Okay. Fuck. I almost forgot how to dodge them. I still have troubles in the evidence room. That's still a place I cannot dodge properly. So I still need to figure out how to do it. I almost wanted to run away. First time I dropped here, jump scare. At the moment, it's going good. For a practice run, that is. Usually I forgot here in the past to put out the fire, So let's hope it does not happen. And I get bitten sometimes here too. Sucks too. Yeah. Figures. Save Brazil? Why save Brazil? Why the fuck did I put a... bitten again. Losing precious time. Not going to reset it in any way or something like that. It's quick turning, like in Resident Evil 3 you can quick turn. Would save a lot of time too. I just started like 10 minutes ago or something like that, or 15 minutes ago. You can see I'm very rusty, or I suck. Depends on how you look at it. I'm going to get that herb. Yeah, I will clear it, no doubt about that. Unless an Ed Birkin will die. It happened before. Oh well, I'm going to make some extra item space. It's just a practice run, anyway. So I lost about 5 seconds there. But I don't care. I need to get into the game back again. I'm going to the evidence room and I cannot dodge Marvin yet, or I cannot dodge the evidence room yet, so we will see how it goes. Excuse me. So yeah, let's see what it says. Figures. better get that health up. Just to be sure in the evidence room. I should do a safe state and practice this, but I want to do a full run. Ah, I should have waited. Yeah, figures. Again. Oh. Usually you should run behind them, but I could not do it at the moment, so... There's a green harp next to me there too. I'm gonna take it. Losing time. So, let Marvin transform. There is a way to dodge him. Ooh, red caution. Not good. Okay, I still got herbs at the parking lots, so that's okay. I still have that key. Shouldn't it be gone? Okay, doggies.
I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Okay. Give her a hand. Come on, push it.
Wait!
It's funny how she knows he's in the prison. Oh my god, I just realized something.
Let me guess. You must be Ben,
right? I fucked
up. Get up, now!
Guys, I fucked up.
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
I forgot one plug.
Is this the guy?
Ben?
I should have two plugs and I only have one plug. So where I put in the red jewels, I forgot the plug. Oh my god.
What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend.
When am I close again?
He was working for a branch office of Umbrella.
Either I can choose to reset it,
but he suddenly disappeared.
Or I can continue and just backtrack a little bit.
I heard a rumor that he's
before I go.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell.
I'm going to backtrack.
Those
I still need to remember
the
game.
Only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Willy. That's Willy.
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're going to have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city?
Nope.
There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer.
A manhole.
But it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Yeah, I forgot one plug. That's just stupid. I should update my status on how to fuck up on a speedrun. Anyway, I'm going to backtrack that little piece. Yeah, I should have brought two. I know where I forgot the last one. Oh well. Time for Ada.
Ada?
It's like the game knew, you know?
I don't think I've introduced
like,
myself yet.
I ditched my knife, so I have an extra item slot.
It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check.
Okay, every time. Get down. so rusty. And I got an extra key too, I think, because I... Do you want to keep the key? Yes, I... Okay, just
Leon,
give him the
can
key.
You hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Yeah, a key.
Right here. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
You can reach it if you jump.
Ada, wait!
This never happened before. Oh well, let's get to Ben and get some blue herbs there. This is one fucked up run. There are blue herbs here, lucky for me. It's funny how they switched up the combine button in Resident Evil 3. Like in Resident Evil 3, the combine button is the button. Let's do this. Fuck you, liquor. I just love it.
Ah!
hurts me big time. I still need to train my muscle memory. Well, screw my S rank, screw my speedrun. Like William Ferenas said, take it easy. Make a call. I don't want to backtrack, but I have to. Oh no, dear. There's an item box closer. Yeah, it's speedrun practice. I don't need this one anymore. I need. Let's get rid of that. Oh, let's use it. Okay. I think my time will be in the 120s, 115. Motherfucker, you just needed to go there to get the plug. Oh my god. So I backtracked for nothing. Yeah, fuck off, Licker. I went to that item box for nothing. I had one here. Sucks big time. So yeah, let's get it now. I hate it. Thank you. Sorry for this fucked up run. Okay, got all the plugs now. Just one stupid first aid spray. Scene.
Ben! Can you still hear me? Come on, answer!
Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story.
Ben.
Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben.
Oh, my chest. It's burning.
What's wrong?
God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Yep.
Ada, wait! Hey!
Anyway, if you like the stream, follow or
Do
subscribe.
Do you read me, Claire? We now have
if you're
access
watching
to the
my
back
YouTube.
Of the parking lot.
Good morning, Red.
Got it.
Retro gamer.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer.
Oh, morning for you.
Can you meet me there?
Damn, so you must be in the US. Anyway, for the YouTube viewers, if you like it, subscribe. I make videos as well. For the Twitch viewers, hit the follow button. And if you enjoy the stream, just talk and follow. Come on. How are you, retro gamer? Hey, Harris Slater. How are you? Oh yeah, babies. I'm fine, thank you. I'm fine. I just fucked up a few times on this run, but I'm fine. I cannot complain. I'm in good condition, good health, so I got that going for me. The speedrun is not going very well. I forgot one plug. I got bitten a few times. My current best time is around 1:14.
What was that all about?
So I still need to improve. But that was 2 years ago.
Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
And now I'm getting back into speedrunning.
As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
Okay. Why? I think my battery is getting dead. Ada Wong, nice nickname. What are you doing here? You are with Leon. You're not here. You're not. Oh, you're using your cell phone, sneaky beaky.
That woman was... I have to talk to her.
Yeah, she shoots Leon. Hi, Ada Wong. Nice nickname. Anyway, the YouTube viewers, I'm wondering, how did you find this channel? Like, did you put in Resident Evil 2 or something like that? Okay, cutscene.
Don't move. You're the one who was with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password.
Oh, it was recommended for you.
How did you know?
Oh, that's nice.
Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible.
Anyway, I'm streaming this on Twitch, YouTube, and Hitbox.
What?
So.
John's dead. He became one of those zombies.
Oh, that's nice. Thank you, YouTube. Thank you for the recommendations.
You will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take.
Yeah, survival horror for life. First Resident Evil I played, I was like 12 years old.
It's capable of creating the ultimate
virus. That's 21 years ago.
Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus.
You feel old
then
now?
That must mean the creature in the police department is...
Kids, don't smoke.
My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
Why can I not skip it?
This way.
Oh, that's why.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus.
I think I will have a time of 120 now.
William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures.
And create offspring. No.
When it goes to CG, you will hear Claire's voice. Eh? When it goes to CG, you will hear Claire's voice.
Too bad.
Yeah, I escaped it indeed. I play Final Fantasy games, Tales games, Silent Hill, what else? Some random shooters. No, I don't know how to do quick shots yet. I still need to get into it. I know you can do quick shots, but I don't know yet how to do it.
Ada?
So, I need to rewire my brain to teach myself how to do quick shots. Thanks. Thanks for the sub. Yeah, the canon is Claire A and then Leon B. Yesterday I finished Claire. Claire B, I think, yeah. And that's good to know. I will pay attention to it if I did not know that. Okay, wait. It's not hard to do. You just have to release the R1 button as the first bullet drops. Oh, and then press it again. Wait. So R1, shoot, release. Okay, I need to train my brain. Let's try a quick shot here. So, I think I did it. Nine bullets.
Ada!
When I did a knife run, I never could get past him. Eight bullets left. Yeah, should be enough for William his arm. Or I could let Ada take care of it. Anyway, I will try to... After this run... I will use save states.
Leon.
Time for Ada to use her panties to patch up Leon.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up.
or crocodile purses or belts.
That's too
crocodile shoes.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
I really should use my vape. Controller is dying on me. It's like my brain knows still what to do, but my controls suck. I'm like running into walls and not paying attention. I think that water hits like a train for you to not pass it. Ada is hurt? How did she get hurt? Zombie barfing. We already got this far. Come on. gonna farm some herbs now. It's not a speedrun anymore. I'm just going to relax and finish it. Okay, it's wheelie time. Peace gave me the shields when I was a kid. Ah, too late. Missed one bullet.
Don't die on me, Ada. Come on. Wake up. Come on.
I hope I'm not fucked with my bullets.
Inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go. Save yourself.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But but...
And the other STARS members
discovered
that... You'll
be in danger if you stay with me.
Umbrella.
I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Okay. Let's get this. I'm gonna get a PC. I'm gonna look on eBay how much it costs for the Solstice PC version. At least my brain is not failing on some parts. Hi, Frederick. I know you are on my account, so... Haha. Nice, dodge them. That was lucky. Oh my god. I still need to practice here too. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Oh, caution. This could have meant the end of the run. Yeah, run into him. Good job. Get that fucking ammo! Get the fucking ammo disc, come on! Get the ammo disc! This sucks.
You murdered my husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the key virus, didn't you? You'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be.
Oh, it's...
I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Okay. My lighter.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Ada time now.
Leon. I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that. Ada! Ada, I've got you. Don't give up. Shut up. You're gonna make it.
It's too late, Leon. We both know it.
No. I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
I really wanted to escape with you, Leon. Escape from everything.
Oh.
Ada! No.
She's dying.
This.
Minutes until detonation.
Okay. Fuck off!
Hurry up! Leon!
have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning. Goodbye, Ada.
That didn't sound healthy. Yeah, thank you. See you, thank you for viewing. I'm just looking for Resident Evil, the source next version. Yeah, thanks. I wonder what time I have. I think it will be above 120 and rank A. Cannot be rank B. S, I used more than one. I used 3 first aid sprays, I think. I will be shocked if I got a rank S, but I think it will be rank A. Yeah, see? Oh, 119! Actually better than I thought. So if I did not have to backtrack, not did have to be grabbed, I would have been around 114 again, I think. Yeah, you're alive, you return in Resident Evil 4. Anyway, I'm going to stop the stream now. I will stream later again on Twitch and YouTube. Anyway, so viewers for YouTube, thank you for joining. Viewers on Twitch, thank you for joining as well. If you want to know when I'm streaming, just subscribe or follow me on Twitch. So yeah, thanks for viewing. Yeah, you're welcome. Bye.